Another video log, if that's what you call it, at 12:45 in the morning. So it's not as late as last time, but it is not as early as the rest of my videos, which might count as a sign. I brought measuring tape to entertain me throughout the whole thing, which hopefully will work, even though I doubt it. Let's see, what have I been doing? I've just been on MSN. And as usual, everyone has been saying, oh my god, I can't believe you're 15, you look 18, and yeah. You know, so what? The people at the off-license don't believe that, so it's no use to me yet, but I actually am 15 for those who don't believe me. I was 15 3 months ago. Anyway, another thing that people don't believe me on is that I'm actually... I've got this accent, it's my real accent. Well, actually it is. I don't really see any point in putting on a fake accent for a YouTube video. That seems completely pointless. So yeah, this is my real accent. And stop saying that it's fake, because it's annoying, really. Another thing to say, why is everyone saying Hugh Grant Jr.? I don't get what's up with that. I don't understand most of your comments. Another thing that everyone's been saying to me on MSN about you on YouTube is that you're all kissing my ass, and it's pretty much true, isn't it? Sure, it was nice to begin with, but now it's just getting a bit boring and old, so stop kissing my ass. Well, you can a bit, but, you know, come on, you get my drift. What else to say? I'm planning on making a video which involves me in a mobile phone suit, so I don't know if that is going to be worth saying. Why am I staying up this late? Well, not late, but why am I making videos at this hour? Maybe it's because as soon as I wake up tomorrow, I'm going to do loads of French revision. Because I've got French oral examinations. Ha ha, yeah, I said a dirty word. But I have French orals. Yeah, dirty word. On Tuesday, and I haven't revised at all. I was meant to do loads at work over the Easter holidays, and I can be arsed. I haven't done any, and if my teacher watches this, which she probably won't, she'd be like, oh man, you're so gay. So anyway, pretty much, I've got to do a bit of revision tomorrow, and I've got to learn some shit. I really can't be arsed, but that's probably why I'm making this video, making it drag on as long as possible, and just boring you to death, really. So now, to close the video, I'm going to do something new. I'm actually going to measure how tall I am, because I can. And you can't. So, let's see then. I am officially 172 centimeters, which is 1 centimeter off 68 inches. So, I guess that's an okay height to be, and I'll enjoy being that height until I grow another inch in the next day. See ya.